Thanks to God's unconditional love, His mercy, His grace, we are at peace with God. And now, let us be at peace with one another and share the peace of the Lord.